Thank you. All right. One moment he was riding his bike in Ocean Beach. The next he woke up in a hospital with no clue of what hit him.
New at 5:30, 10 News reporter Michael Chen explains why there's also mystery over whether he was robbed while he was out cold.
Rick Sessinger was biking from Ocean Beach to his home in Mission Beach. This is where his journey came to a sudden end.
Pretty rough.
That's Sessinger speaking from his bed in the ICU 2 days after leaving the home of his friend Janet Kelleher around 4 in the afternoon.
Puts his backpack on and his bike helmet and he rides off.
The handyman biked down Catalina Boulevard and about a mile and a half away.
And he goes, I don't remember anything.
A crash near this intersection, leaving Sessinger unconscious. A day later, Sessinger waking up in a hospital.
6 fractured ribs in my back.
With broken ribs, a fractured collarbone, a punctured lung, and other reminders of a ride he barely remembers. This is the bike helmet he was wearing. It's cracked in the back. Kelleher retired from a career in law enforcement.
It seems to me he was hit from behind from someone coming down a hill and ejected from the bike. It's bad. It's disgraceful how you could hit a person and drive off.
That question, just one of many. Here's another one. Was Sessinger also robbed?
I don't want to think about that.
Paramedics left Sessinger a bag with his helmet and shoes. His backpack containing his wallet and phone is missing. Kelleher called police.
They checked and there was no property impounded associated with that report number.
Frustrating news for one cyclist on the hunt for a backpack, along with answers to a mystery. Michael Chen, 10 News.